She came from South Carolina over in America and did duet albums with Chuck Jackson. Ashford and Simpson wrote for her before they even got signed at Motown. Maxine Brown, 1985 release there called It's Torture.